Targeting, treating patients with small cell lung cancer is really challenging. Most of these patients have comorbidities, significant comorbidities, and there is also a high attrition rate between first and second line treatment. So getting patients into the second line clinical trial is always challenging. But we now have very good active agents that can eventually impact in the overall survival, and we encourage patients and their caregivers to enroll in clinical trials as the LUPER trial.